The Fish Marketing Corporation has been around for over 3 decades and has been beset with problems, the biggest one being its failure to adjust to the changing business environment. While the corporation may have enjoyed a monopoly of sorts when it came to the purchase and distribution of fish in the early years, several more private players have entered the fray. The new board has been charged with designing a new strategic plan for the corporation that reflects that reality.
As the new chairman, I will also look at how do we differentiate the product. You'll find that the sale of fish is still taking place in a primary format, so to speak, where you would catch it and simply sell it. We need to look at creating specialized cuts or specialized parts of the fish, like steak and fillets and those other things. We even need to look at our packaging.
Hilaire says under his leadership, the corporation will abandon the old practice of buying entire catches and will be more selective of what it purchases from fishers. New systems will also be put in place to ensure timely payments to fishermen. There has been a great deal of unrest within the fishing sector due to late payments by the corporation. Fisheries Minister Moses Jabatis is extremely pleased that he may finally be able to deliver on his promise to fishers to address the situation.
We must bring an end to the situation where fishers, every single time, you know, they're waiting for payments for months. We must bring an end to that, and we must also ensure that there's development in terms of value added in fisheries and more efficient use of the facilities that we have.
The minister is confident that the new board will be able to deliver on its mandate to restructure the corporation and turn it into a viable and profitable business.
What is important about this fish marketing corporation, the new fish marketing corporation, is that it was registered under the jurisdiction it was registered to reflect the jurisdiction of the Ministry of Agriculture, Food Production, Fisheries, Cooperatives and Rural Development. The chairman of the new board is Mr. Paul Hilaire, who served the Fish Marketing Corporation sometime between 2002 and 2005, and there are 4 other board members.
The new board intends to meet with the local restaurant and hotel purchasers in a bid to identify their needs. It also plans on importing some of the high-end seafood products in demand but unavailable locally. Ultimately, the goal is to create a commercially viable corporation and bring an end to government bailouts.